10 different types of weapons. As you can see, most of them are based on the kinds of weapons you would expect to find in a third-person shooter. Just water gun versions of them. So there are other cards before you go into battle. You choose cards to customize your character. And aside from the weapon card, there are three pet cards and then the skill cards at the moment.
これカードそれぞれのいろんなこうスキルの能力があったりとかするので、この組み合わせであのキャラクターの強さっていうのが変わっていきます。And
the skill cards, they all affect your parameters in some way, power up your characters in different areas.
でまあここの星上に星があるこれレアリティなんですけど、まあこのまあどんどんゲームを進めていけばレアリティの高くイラストもゴージャスなあのカードが手に入っていきます。
The little stars you see at the top of the card, those represent the rarity. So the rarer a card is, the more stars will have at the top. So we're going to play as Yumi here.
ルールはもう至ってシンプルで、いわゆるもうチームデスマッチですね。多く倒した方が勝ち。So
this is a basic team deathmatch style play, where you just have to you have to take down the enemies as much as possible within the time limit.
ゲームはこのショットとジャンプでダッシュって同じあの一つの水のタンクを使うので。
So those little bottles at the bottom, that's the water gauge that bounces both your ammunition and the fuel for your water-powered jump and for the dash as well. So all those things use the same resource.
こうやって倒した相手の近くに寄ると、まあ、スクエアボタンでスプラッシュチャンスに入ります。ここでは自由に3箇所好きなところを打ち続けることができます。So
yeah, when you knock down a girl, you have this thing called the splash chance, where you can go in and you can spray her with water directly, and you can choose between her lower body, her upper body, or her face as the target for this.
これはあの
So doing that finish bonus helps boost this gauge here that's above the cards, and when you're when that gauge is full, you can select a card to activate and use it in game. So this would be how you get your pet to appear, for example, by selecting.
かなりあのステージも高低差があるので、まあこの高いところから狙ったりとかっていうところで、あの、風して戦っていきましたね。So
thanks to the boost jump in particular, the stages have quite a bit of verticality to them. So you can jump up to high levels and then shoot down at people, and that makes it you know a little more strategic in how you can use your learning.
こでは5対5 の, あのチームデスマッチでしたけど、シングルプレイだと他には大量の雑魚を相手にこう戦ったりとか、巨大ボスが出てきたりとかっていうところで、まあ、いろいろなミッションにはバリエーションがあります。
So this is a basic 5-on-5 match. There are a couple other mission types, like you know, having a lot of threats running around that you have to take out, easy to knock down, but there are a lot of them. And then there are also boss stages where there's like a giant boss area.
でクリアするごとにこう新しいカードパックを手に入れられるので、ここであのどんどんコレクションを進めていくので、
So yeah, after you clear a stage you get a card pack which gives you these cards at random and these you know get added to your collection.
で基本のプレイはこういった形で進んでいってですね、まあ、人気のドレッシングルームって
So yeah, that's the basic gameplay, but as usual, the game has a dressing room feature, which is much like it was in previous games.
ここではあの自由に服を着替えさせていくことができます。ここは水着ですけど、水着がいろんなタイプが、あと、この破れる衣装。この衣装は、水で濡れるとどんどん破れて、肌が露出する。
So you can select different costumes, and you can see different categories of costumes as well. First we had swimsuits, which is pretty self-explanatory. These outfits are the terrible outfits. These, when, you know, the wetter they get, they tear. These are like the outfits from the previous Conquer games that you know, tear when they take damage.
これはあの濡れて透ける衣服。水に濡れるとこどんどんどんどん透けて、中の下着が見えるような。
These transparent outfits, instead of tearing when they get more and more transparent, just like you know, clothing would in real life. So that's a new feature for this game.
ここではあの自由にあの下着のデザインを変えることができます。
And then, of course, there's underwear as well, and you've got all these different patterns to select.
色とか形がどんどん選択。
So you can change the type.
あとはもうキャラクターをビューするモードもあったりとかですね。ここではあの今回水鉄砲をテーマにしてるので、こう R2 を押すと水をかけることができ
る。 We had modes like this before, but this is the first time that you have the water gun as a way of interacting with the girl in the nursery room.
かけてるところ透けて中が見えてきたり、まあこれをやったからといって今なんかこう原点に意味があるかどうかっていうのはない。ちょっと楽しい。
So as you can see, the shirt gets more and more transparent the wetter it gets, and this is something that doesn't have any effect on the gameplay at all. It's just visually entertaining.
あとはまあおなじみなんですけど、手が出てきて。
This is similar to the features from Festival Versus, where you can use these hands to touch the girl directly. So you can lift the skirt out of their physics.
というような、まあ、いろいろなこう機能がありつつ、まあ、ここでは本当とにかく自由に女の子の衣装であるとかアクセサリーとかを自由につけて回って、カスタマイズすることができます。例えば帽子に隠せたりとか。で、
So there are lots of additional features to the dressing room, but the main feature is to allow you to customize your character and choose her costume and put accessories on her and place them, you know, in just the right place.
色も変えたりとか、 自由に位置も好きなように変えられます。
And yeah, you can change the placement to quite a granular degree here to get just the right size.
サイズも自由に変えられます。
Stretch the size in a different, different directions, different dimensions.
なので、本当にいろんな自由なカスタマイズ。
So it really is possible for players to customize a character in a way that is unique to themselves.
なかなかここまでできてるゲームっていうのは他にないんじゃないかな。
So this customization system that's probably more in depth than you'll find in most other games.
あとはまあこの5人の最大5人のキャラクターをまあ自由に配置して背景も変えて、ポーズも変えて、ジオラマモードっていう。
And then once you get your characters looking the way you want, you can go to the diorama mode and pose them, give each one of them a different pose and position, and then put them in different backgrounds and create a little scene that you've made yourself.
あとサイズとかも変えられるので、まあ、とにかく本当に自由なカスタマイズというのがこのゲームでできるようにな
った。You can even change the size of the girls. You can really just, you know, some very unique and, you have the power to create something that's kind of unique to your tastes.
あとは自分で作ったものをまた自由に好きに眺めてもらってもいいですし。
And then you can look at your creation from any angle.
というまあシューティングとこういうまあ二次元の女の子たちでいろいろと楽しく遊べるような機能が満載になる。
So yeah, in addition to the main game, there's this mode here which really lets you, you know, sort of get close to you know, these sort of anime style girls in a way that other games, you know, don't let you.
あとはマルチプレイで、ね、当然このミステンポのプレイができるようにすることができますので、ぜひここでなんか皆さん長く遊んでもらいたいなと。
And then of course there's the multiplayer mode, which you play against other players online. And yeah, this is what we think will